cyclical thing, na.
The market for Sharia funds is set to grow, with Benchmark Mutual Fund launching the first ever Sharia Benchmark Exchange Traded Scheme in India. The new fund offer opens the 4th of February and closes on the 25th of February. A Sharia-compliant fund means that it will follow the Islamic law mentioned in the Quran. The scheme will be benchmarked against the S&P-CNX Sharia Index. The S&P-CNX Sharia Index has stocks that are Sharia-compliant. The Sharia Index has 37 companies, including Reliance, Infosys, SBI, etc.
It's basically based on the S&P Sharia Index, Nifty Index. The whole idea being that basically this Sharia filtering is done on the Nifty itself. It removes the stocks which have gambling, alcohol, pork, and interest. The whole idea being that when people want to invest, especially the Islamic population in India which wants to invest according to the Sharia principles, it becomes easy for them to invest.
Total Sharia-compliant investments across the globe total around $65 billion, out of which 53% or $35 billion are invested in mutual funds. With the equity market in a bear phase, fund houses like Benchmark seem to launch innovative products to attract fresh investors. With Ritukant Hoja, Vikram Oza, UTVI, Mumbai.